prison conditions in the classroom. Everyday bad news, corporate plantations add to the blues. It remind me of a man named Coleridge Jackson, a poem by Maya Angelou. Really, bro, you should check it out. This racist cracker plant manager used to call him nigga. Degrade him daily, he drained him and devoured his inner. He took it on the chin, he kept his head low. Went home to baby and beat her ass for his master's jokes. I'm nauseous, cause that's not just shit that was written for entertainment. I done watched the shit. Papa used to be a hothead. Instead of getting free, we subjugate one another by the tenets of white supremacy. Bitch shaking, strip get naked, that's what your purpose is. Nigga fuck hoes and sell weed while your broad is working, damn. I whip the master like Frederick Douglass, emancipated. The brotherhood breaking chains and raising a righteous nation.
I shed tears for a lost soul. What happens tomorrow? A kid got mobbed, who's the next victim? Fuck racism. I shed tears for a lost soul. What happens tomorrow? A kid got mobbed, who's the next victim? Fuck racism. The white man was a slave master. For over 400 years our forefathers died. The baby could not be pacified, though he had no idea. He saw Earth just a few days. The world is a cold place. Our forefathers' pacifist knowledge or pacifism. War violence for what is right is wrong. Chain on sisters' arms and legs for long. I believe slavery still going on. Your ideal slavery is the black man in a slave ship for our dresses. I use my pen mashing motherfuckers. I see the pics in the uniform. Black race, blood on government, firearms, kid mob. Blood on mom's arm, she crying next to a kid. Similar situations, the tragic. To be specific, ripple effect from Black Lives Matter movement. Moment of silence through the lost soul. Funeral service where I'm sitting now, reminiscing out the front row. I shed tears for a lost soul. What happens tomorrow? A kid got mobbed, who's the next victim? Fuck racism. I shed tears for a lost soul. What happens tomorrow? A kid got mobbed, who's the next victim? Fuck racism.